Good afternoon, everyone. Amory Gianni with the Renegade Health Show. And today is day 4 of Skincare Week. Very excited to be back. And this is the fun part for me. I want to show you some massage techniques and some exercises that you can do to help with your face, to help reduce fine lines, to increase muscle tone, all that kind of stuff. But first one is how to help with all these lines on your forehead here. So one way that you can do that, you want to take two fingers and just massage in circles across your forehead several times. And you want to crisscross. So up and down, like that, just straight across. So you want to do that several times and go a little slower than I'm doing it. So like this, in tiny little circles. Keep your eyes closed. Do this with like essential oils in the background, you know, really in a nice calming area, so you're giving some peace back to yourself while you're helping with any of the wrinkles that you might have on your forehead. Another really beneficial way to help with those lines is to close your eyes, and this is called effleurage, and it's just a steady pressure all the way across like this. So I take two fingers again, and several times you just cross your forehead, and you can go down. Actually, you always want to pull up when you're working on your face, sorry. So you want to pull up. Nice, easy. That feels so good. So the second tip is for those that might have sagging under your eyes. As we get older, it just happens. Unfortunately, gravity is against us, so it's gonna pull that down. So we want things that are gonna lift us up. So one way to do this, and don't mind me, I'm going to make a really funny face, but I want you to do it along with me. So close your eyes and just listen to me. I don't even want you to look at me. So what you're going to do is you're going to make an oval. I have to explain it first. I don't think I'm going to be able to talk and do it at the same time. So you make an oval with your mouth like this, a large oval, and then you want to take your upper lip and put it underneath your teeth, so like this. And then from there, you're going to smile. So what that does, that pulls down and tightens your cheek muscles here, and it like kind of squints your eyes a little bit. So when you're in that position, now you want to take your two fingertips again and do a circular massage around your eyes, starting from the inside corner, and it's pulling up, go around your eyebrows, and then under, and just large circle all around your eyes. You want to do it 5 times, kind of slowly. So here we go.
One. Two. Three. Four.
Five. That was a silly one. To help keep the lower portion of your face firm and your jowls and your in the double chin area, as we get older, this area can become droopy and it doesn't always look good in photos, ladies. So you wanna do some exercises to help that. So an exercise that you can do is you're gonna make another oval with your mouth, and you're gonna have keep a 1/2 inch space. And you want your lips to go over your teeth. So kind of funny face again, like this. And then you're going to stick out your chin. And you're going to hold it out there for a little bit, bring it back. Stick it out again, hold it out there for a little bit, bring it back. So here we go. So when you stick out your chin, all these muscles here tighten up. I made a funny face. My grandfather used to call me funny face. Kind of cute, but I don't know. Now for the massage part. So you want to do that same thing again, but we're going to massage around here, so it's going to help with any fine lines that you have around your mouth. So here you go.
Stick out your chin so this stays tight.
Stick out your chin so this stays tight. And massage in circles. Or, excuse me, massage a circle around your mouth. So last one. Again, this one is for your neck area. And what you're going to do, and pay attention, take your thumb and you're going to put it right here underneath your chin. And then you're going to curl your tongue back until you feel this muscle protrude. Real easy. Once you feel that muscle protrude, then you have the position that you need and you can remove your hand away. Once you're in that position, then you're going to look to the left and look to the right in semicircles while vigorously massaging upward with your hands. So again, I'm not going to talk this time. I'm going to go through it. Curl your tongue back and then go through those motions. So I hope you like those tips, and that's going to help keep you beautiful. Question of the day is, and post it down below, do you guys do any exercises for your face? And please share what it is for all of us. Thank you for joining us. This is the end of Skincare Week. This is Amory Gianni with the Renegade Health Show. Together we can change the health of the world, one show at a time.